Hey man, three RBIs today, got it done. Talk about those at bats. You were seeing the ball well today.
Yeah, I saw the ball well. I just wanted to do anything to try to get our team to win. I mean, we all know now we're in a good position. We have our ace. We have Pat on the mound in the finals. And, I mean, what else can you ask for, you know? Playoff baseball is the funnest.
No doubt about it. Obviously, it's a rival, St. John's. This win means a lot. Talk about what it means to get this win against a good Pioneers team.
I mean, they battled. They're hurt, obviously. I mean, they don't have their ace. They don't have their number two.
Right.
So it's probably not the way they want to go out. But we battled. We found a way, and we're going to the finals. So
talk about that last RBI hit to left field, the one you lined past the shortstop there.
Yeah.
Talk about that hit.
I was down in the count, and I just the ball's in the ground, and I found a way and punched it out of the ground and scored the run. You know.
Well, it all worked today. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.